In the last episode of Dorkemon.
Well, are we allowed to take your mom's car?
Of course not, just hop in. You mean you blew her voice box apart?
Yep.
We're going!
What do we do with it now?
I have an idea.
Okay then, what's this idea?
Watch.
What the hell was that?
Well, you see, it's all quite simple. The beam stretches time and space, as you can see physically through that beam, around the target, and, well, pretty much,
in English, please.
Basically, you fool, it's a ripoff of the Pokeball from Pokemon.
I wouldn't know since I don't watch geeky shows like that.
Aki!
I thought you were mute.
And you speak Japanese?
Alright, already. Jeez.
Hate to break up the party, but something's happening!
This has grown twice its size! Explain it!
Face it, you don't have a freaking clue what happened.
But we do. Who just said that? Why does Pete consider quantum physics simple? And what did the title of the episode have to do with anything?
Hey, shut up, numbnuts. You're not in charge here. I am. I can make the name of the episode anything I damn well want. Oh, and, the next episode, everything will be answered in there.